What is going on, gangsters? It's your boy Shaggy Sid, back again with some more Pepega mod. We get straight into it with Rookie Rampage at Chicago Airfield. Let's go. So we got our golf. I've got a nice carbon fiber wood on it because it looks tasty. And introducing a drag car. I went with the Challenger. Dumped most of my money into it because I'm pretty brain dead. We're gonna see if we can get some easy wins with it. And hopefully not do a bunch of wheelies.
Nick Cooper's been really on point today. Do you smell that too? That's the smell of a new ride. And I think it belongs to Nick Cooper. Hey Coop, nice look out there.
And wait.
So loud.
Wait. That's the car you've been working on all this time? This? That's what you spent money on? Oh my god. You know what? I'm not judging. It's your money.
Boom roasted.
I'm liking what I'm seeing. A showdown move between one, a Mopar's planet, and the Prototype. We're all dying to find out which one of them's gonna put their trademark on the strip.
Here we go. It's a bit better than the 601S or whatever it was. Why do I only have 3 years? What is this? Alright, I need a longer top gear. I wonder if I can lengthen my gears in the race. We're gonna be in a practice. Oh, that was bad. So bad. I didn't even look to see if I could tune it. Brain dead. Holy, what's that guy got in his car? It's been dumpstered. Still broke the record. What? Okay.
But if there's one rookie I'd like to point out, it's Nick Cooper. The guy's just started out with his racing.
I definitely know I can noodle around with the tune in here. Well, 3 years. Love to see it. A little bit more top speed, it's enough. So just go full max.
Oh,
It got me into the nines. We'll go with that. He's bottled it. I might just not have what it takes to beat Carmen. Oh, well, that's not it. Oh. I just don't think I can win this one. Keep the slipstream, go quicker. Break the track record again. Still no win.
Yeah, my buddy James and I were talking about our favorite drivers of the festival so far. And every single time I just gotta bring up Nick Cooper again. I mean, this guy just.
Maybe I'll have some luck with the half bar, who knows. Oh no. I need another gear. Do I go find another gear? So sad. He just gets stuck at 240. Scammed by Miami Harris. Defensive. Get into the car! Scammed.
honestly, if there's one thing I'm pretty sure we can all agree on, is that the battles out on the track have been insane. And one of the most prominent contributors to that was definitely Nick Cooper. I don't know what's going on under the hood of that car, but man. Alright, we got a lot coming up.
I honestly think the Golf will have a better chance on this track because it's got no upgrades. Oh no, my nemesis.
We got some new young bloods on the track. Yeah, we got a new phase going on. Get ready!
My tires, Bono, they're gone. Can't do another 30,000 laps on these. To the rev limiter. It'll take us the entire track to build that speed back up now. Building a nice gap on the car behind. It's the bit where your tires go. You just want to smoke it through here. There's a thing called a brake, but I don't know what that is, so I don't use it. Oh, back to the limiter. Nah, that's not gonna work. Nearly worked. Let's go.
When will Nick Cooper's winning streak end? Seriously. I mean, this guy has
upgrade.
All the trophies here. Like, where does he keep all of them? It's been absurd. Man, I gotta say, I don't think we've had this many. Oh, shit. Oh, my.
Gonna do this one as well, just for the free domination. Track record, whatever.
Hey, hey, seriously, if you're not racing people, you better be clear of the track. Get out of here.
Oh, my nemesis. Doc Goal.
Alright, yeah, give it up, give it, yeah!
Oh no, and Rice Goal. Who will win? Oh, later, nerd. Oh no. Understeer, nerd. intensifies. I don't think this is my last lap. Hate to be that guy, but it does say 2 out of 3. Jeez, calm down, Dustin. Alright, well, I guess we got this one. Alright. Need to upgrade this in the cheapest way possible. Gonna give it some tires. And maybe a diff and a turbo. I like how I put in stage 2 tires when it did nothing. That's kinda hilarious. Got nos, got nos. Alright. Yeah, give me some cam timing, I love that. I've got more gears. Up from a car. This car doesn't have more gears. What I'm talking about. Yeah, there we go. That looks disgusting. Alright, it's updated. Oh no. Oh no, I've made a terrible mistake. Don't have enough money to get a big gearbox. Oh no. Well, that makes things awkward. Oh. Was 30 years ago. Feel old yet?
You people better be ready to make some noise for him. Now that's what I'm talking about. Cooper, yeah man, give the fans a little taste of what he's got to upload. Okay, here we go. Let's make some
Yeah! Oh, come on. And another way home, pizza guy. Hey, they didn't send that person with the mental Mustang. Might actually get a win here on both some shitbox golfs. How is it slower? What? Oh, it wasn't. That's somehow sadder. Give me another G. Dominated.
Oh man. I'm not sure if you guys spotted it, but what if the driver's level was just
up? Imagine what I could do if I had a 4 speed.
You wanna talk speed, skill, and control? The guy can do it all. So get ready to make some.
I want to talk cool old Corollas. Give me one of them. Love an 8-6. Pretty sure it was Initial D that turned me into a massive car nerd. I'll get to race him again, hell yeah. Get the elbows out. Sorry, 8-6. Oh, run wide. Slower. I'll take it though, I'm not last. 24 horsepower.
Get ready to put your hands together.
My money's on that guy. Driving the Massey Ferguson PA20. Oh, next mod, give us a grey 30. So I can do 13 kilometers an hour. That I want. I can't believe that wasn't complete domination.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I hate to say I told you so.
Alright, come on, give me an upgrade. Or a let's go.
Nick Cooper has just been invited to the first showdown race season. Man, I'm so hyped to see this.
Let's go with traditional Willow Spring. I like this layout.
Alright, here we go. This is about to get a lot more interesting. We got some new young bloods on the track. Yo, we got a new race going on. Get ready!
What the inside later, boss. Oh yeah, there we go. Drop a wheel over the outside and away we go. Back to the limiter. Hope you enjoy the sound of this golf manging its ass off. Rev limiter intensifies. Oh no, he's lost it. That's the line. Oh god, that's the line. Let's go back a little bit up. Ooh. I got mad at like a guitar. Get it, boss.
Everyone has been talking about it. Has definitely been Nick Cooper. And honestly, rightfully so.
Alright, let's go. Another upgrade or some money.
And honestly, if he keeps
not really that good.
We had the next showdown in no time at all. Now, I gotta say, for a few years, we. Hey, yo! No, yo, like, dude, come on, man. Don't shit on the stage, dude. What is wrong with you? Get the fuck. Someone clear that, please. Oh my god.
Alright, so we're gonna do this one. Call it a
day.
I need all the money I can get. I'm down bad. If you have some Pepega mod credits, please. I need them. Getting beaten by a Stance Nation fucking doll. Oh jeez, I lost it there. Does anyone out there know if Pro Street has wheel support? If you know, let me know. Oh jeez, I've done it again. three-lap race? Jeez, alright. Fair enough. What is this music? I feel like I'm at a Red Wings game and they're just blasting if you're happy and you know it. Music's half fixed itself, it doesn't quite sound like fucking nursery rhyme.
Oh man, that last race was super sick. Actually, let me ask you guys, what do you think of Nick Cooper so far? He's crazy, right? Like, he's just a random guy from Germany.
I think that's gonna do it for this one. Okay, I don't have an invite to an invitational. I think I've been lied to. In the next one, I'll probably smack one of these, I guess. Probably this one for now. I'll catch you in the next one. Take it easy.